foster homes,
another foster,
three other foster,
foster homes.
The serious thing we need more than anything probably are foster parents.
Why is everyone talking about foster parents? Because shelters and organizations that rescue dogs from the streets are overcrowded and underfunded, like here at Sumter Humane Society in Georgia.
If I could get more people in the position that could step up and foster, I could save more.
Foster parents take dogs into their homes, nurse them to full health, and socialize them with people and other dogs. Best of all, you get to be a mom or dad to a puppy in need.
Charlene fosters a lot of our puppies.
But we're that little piece to the puzzle so that they can go and find their forever homes.
When they're ready for adoption, some dogs travel long distances. So rescue organizations like Road Trip Home in Acworth, Georgia, drive the dogs far and wide to places where there's more demand than supply for adopted pets. Within days, these little guys find a loving family. We took 5 puppies in a minivan to do our own transport mission. Things got messy, fast.